Doc, the last time we spoke to you was at the time that you were conferring a doctorate to Mavuto P, and we're good to have you this morning. And
I'm very fine. Madottolo, Kasako tikungo tata mbuya tutidalisa ziko mukai wali bwanji. Ziko mukambiri. Ziko mukambiri.
Doc, just a quick one. There is so much anxiety amongst the citizens with the increment of connection fees by ZESCO. Maybe we need a clarity on the figures. Yes. Just some clarity. What has led to the increase, and why the increase?
Okay, so let me explain it this way. I know this information is coming by way of some leaked memo.
Yes.
Where we are dealing with our planning of projects and how projects are being priced.
Yes.
How connections are being priced.
Mm-hmm.
I think what is important to understand is the history.
Mm-hmm.
So what has been happening over the past years is that the ZESCO would come to your place and assess your area and your needs.
Yes.
Once they've established your needs, they'll come up with a true cost.
Yes.
Of your connection.
Mm-hmm.
So, for example, if I went to Mavuto's place,
mm-hmm.
then we assessed what materials, what is required, and then we issue a quotation.
Mm-hmm.
For Mr. Mavuto. But before we issue the quotation,
yes.
we would put it into the system,
mm-hmm.
which was predefined.
Yes.
And it had factored in some level of, of some subsidy,
mm-hmm.
what you call deflation.
Yes.
So when we put in 10,000 kwacha, it's going to reduce it by 70%.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what we would charge the customer. Right?
Yes.
So what we have decided is that, look, this is not sustainable, and it has not been helping the company.
Okay.
So customers must be given the true value of the assessment, and that's what they should pay.
Mm-hmm.
So the true cost. So it's like you go to Toyota Zambia,
mm-hmm.
they assess your vehicle, and they tell you that for all the materials and everything else, you need the 10,000 kwacha.
Mm-hmm.
Then Toyota Zambia comes back and says, okay, we are going to reduce this by 70%.
Mm-hmm.
So we are going to pay 3,000 kwacha instead.
Okay.
That's what has been happening. But what we have done is simply removed that deflation
okay.
in the system
All right.
to allow customers to pay as per quotation, of their property. And that becomes cost reflective. We are going to follow market prices. All
right, so now we're looking at how much previously, what was maybe the standard, and this time around...
What was the one that was like, for example, the meter separation was around 769, irrespective of where you are,
okay.
right? So you were paying 769 kwacha,
Nanga
including for the meter, mm-hmm. the cable, and everything. You agree with me that the 769 kwacha will only buy you so much. Can't even buy a tire.
Yes.
Yeah? So it's going to go to almost 5,900 or somewhere thereabout. On average, again, it will be assessed. But you're looking at averages.
Okay,
right?
So average is going to be about 5,900. That's
so
the average.
You're looking at about 5,900. So each connection,
uh-huh.
each one, is going to depend on the actual assessment.
All right.
We won't be saying, oh, it's just meter separation, 769.
Mm-hmm.
No, we'll say, how many meters is your cable that you require?
Yes.
Right? Aside the meter, because the meter will be defined.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there is no problem. There is a meter, there is a cable, and whatever else, if they require a pole, then even the pole will be factored in.
All right, because many people are attributing this to maybe the government increasing everything, and this is where the panic is. So we just wanted this clarity. Has this...
No, electricity, for your purchase of units,
uh-huh.
there is no increment whatsoever,
All right.
nothing. Right?
Uh-huh.
So there is no increment. Right.
All right.
But this is just affecting new connections.
Okay.
Because... this is not a new thing. It was already in the system.
Right.
But we used to deflate it.
All right.
But we're saying, look, the reason we have the backlog is because of that deflation.
Yes.
And it's not helping because customers have to wait for 2 years,
yes,
1 year, 3 years for a connection. So let someone give us the capital contribution that is reflective of market forces,
okay,
and immediately connect them within 30 days.
All right.
So that's the conversation we are having, and that's the spirit in which this conversation is being had.
All right. Doc, thank you so much for the clarity. And I'm sure a few people that have had the privilege to listen to this conversation, they'll have very sound information.
Thank you very much. And